Travel through, baby! Regolith Fringe. Get to the security rooms, eh? Where have we got to get to? There. I just gotta get across, that's where this car jumped over in it. Yeah, I should be able to make it here. Easy flipping peasy. Look at that, in one jump. Shield to break into the safe and re-steal the goodies. Just trust me. Get some Oz. O2. Moon Zoomy Run. If some of these big fuckers come about, like, actually present me a challenge. You know, to somewhere. Security, well, it must be up here. Ooh, a weapons chest, sweet. Nah. Nah. Oh, maybe not. Huh. Take all these fucking boys out first. Oh no, there's no didn't us there. I thought there was. God knows what I'm supposed to do then. How do we enter this room? Quickly run over here. Attention, atmosphere detected. Alright. This is something I have to break up and then.
Warning, oxygen levels at half.
Right, I'm here. Right? Where's the security room? Oh, I leave her, yeah.
You should see a bunch of security devices around you. You'll need to disable all those at the same time to open the safe. Shield I gave you should disable all the security devices when it's triggered. Just need to deplete the shield and the Nova will fire.
Hey, that fucking canister! Oh wow, died. Oh, don't waste this, gonna respawn me now. Just cannot just shoot them down. This is gonna make me irate, this. Oh, where's this spawning now? Best spawning miles away. Yeah, fucking has, hasn't it? What is the point? Only got 4 out of 5, you're taking piss. I don't know where I'm supposed to stand. Whatever's inside is yours. Minus my finder's fee. Dismal gun.
The password is for Steph. Ah, right. Probably shouldn't have put my password in the safe. Silly me. Anyway, come on back whenever.
I'll be rushing because I'm going to get this mission, I think. I might end it off. I'll find a way around to it, I will. These pads here, little bits of rock I can jump on here. No way! Oh, I'm dead. Wow, fuck you! This game sucks a whole load of fucking bollocks. It really does. Put them pads there for you to jump across and it fucking landed in lava. And I'm all the way back right where I started. So it must be a way up here, surely. Fuck off! I was up there then! Thank you. Oh, I need that part then. Oh shit. I reckon you should be able to shoot them when they're in balls. When they're rolling, not when they break up. He fucking came out of nowhere. You get that butt stop down a bit better, I think. Let me get my other shield back as well. I don't fucking need the other one. What's that? Mission weapons. Okay. Get these missions over here. Shouldn't be too far away now. Just a bunch of fucking more dragons over there. There is that body on the floor. He may be dead, but it's like he knows what you're gonna do next.
This is the last will and testament of Tom Thorson, Doll Captain. Deadlift scavs are boarding my ship as I speak. Whoever finds this echo, please, find it in your heart to honor a doomed man's last wishes. Just press the next message button when you're ready.
Better get paid at the end of this.
Thanks. First off, I need you to inform Colonel Zarpadon of my death. Plug this echo recorder into a transmitter and convey the message.
Wonderful, I can't jump up that. That seems a bit fucking silly considering